Halloween. And oh, Santa Claus, I'll go right away one day. As he jogged along, I heard him singing a very peculiar cowboy song. It was a ditty he heard in the city. Come to tie-yi, come to skip-yi, get along. Get along, little doggy, get along. Be on your way, get along. Little doggy, giddy up and truck on down the old highway. Sing the cow-cow boogies in the strangest way. Coming to tie-yi, yip-yi, for a cowboy song. Just to me, had that knockout scent in the hard taste. That guy must have been full of them local weeds. He must have been a swing half breed, saying a cow-cow boogie in a strange way. Coming to tie-yi, coming to yip-yi. Now listen to that beat. That's a strange beat. That beat, I'd like to tell you something about it. Over 1910. Now, you know that time is the same time. Time was originated by uneducated piano. 1910. When that beat was original. My mother was love of music. Quite naturally, she belonged to the choir, the singing. She would sit at the piano. She would play when the other piano player wasn't there to play. But she participated in the choir's concerts, sang, had to raise money to organize a church. Well, church was really organized in our house. So she would practice in that same thing. And one day she was practicing on Stephen Ford's Swanee River. I know it's a joke. Looks like I can see her playing it now.